Hello, Zombie Slayer. I mean, hello everybody, Zombie Slayer CJ here. So there are these two maps that I found, Descent and Devil's Playground. We're gonna play these two, and then I'm gonna go do some more oh, come on with this console. Like I just wish like there was a way they could tell you the description. Let me go. The map name. Devil's. Wait, actually. No, that's not what. Devil's Play. No. Okay, fine, I'll do. Oh, wait, I got it. Map. Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, I'm back. Apparently the Devil's Playground map, which I launched, you it oh, never mind. What the heck? Wow, that's crazy. Oh, what do you know? It's got those annoying issues again where you can't close. Why is this like why is this game come on, man. Please let me go back. Oh, well, that's funny. No, wow, that's crazy. Heck, I turned the music off. Alright, well, yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get. I'm back. I feel like, I've been morphing into a lot of. Is Kenny Albert, the Marv Albert's son. He's this announcer for, like the. I don't know if it's NFL Network, but. This guy's crazy. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna start this. I'm gonna try out all these. King of the Hill doesn't work, unfortunately. We've got Sharpshooter, Bounty Hunter, and then you've got all these mutilators. So I'm gonna use that one. I'm gonna try out all these. Actually, I'm gonna try out the zombie birthday party first. Ooh.
I think this is called the mainframe. It must need
Ooh.
power.
FAL. Okay, well, I'm definitely going to be playing this. Well, I guess, yeah, I definitely like UGX mods. Especially since you're able to play as Richtofen. Looks like a brony perk. I wonder who would want that. I'm just kidding. I'm just messing around. Just kidding. I'm just in a whacked out mood. I've been under quarantine too much, and I feel like, at the beginning of quarantine, it was good. I was able to play my games for a lot. But at the end of the day, yeah, that's fine. But when you have to be stuck at home, really, my job that I work at, I honestly, that's canceled, or that's been like closed down for a long time. I'm upset that I still haven't been able to go back there and have to be stuck playing games all day. And I know that, hey, well, you're an adult, you can do something. Like, nah, sorry. Also, too, I don't like when I block people on Discord, and yet they they're making me like come back to it. That's fun. That's amazing. Right, where? Ooh. Hey guys, guess what time it is? It's Zombie Slayer CJ's lag party. Opening every time CJ starts a game. Because for some reason, my laptop can't handle World at War game. Can't handle this game anymore. A game that came out in 2008. Oh crap. I appreciate the effort to zombies, but you know, I seem to do better actually with the UGX mods than like a regular mod. Yeah, you got to be Tyrann Mathieu from the Kansas City Chiefs. Because his name is Honey, but yeah, you guys won't go get it. You know what this music reminds me of? Namco Museum. I don't know if you guys ever played Namco Museum before. The Namco Museum for Namco Museum was a game that was released for PlayStation, for PlayStation, original PlayStation. It's a game I used to play as a kid. Ooh, I can convert points. I wish I can convert lag, too. Oh, come on! This would definitely be a... Ooh, I found jugs. Energy level. I wonder. I wonder how you get down there. I guess I just have to keep converting 1,000 until the power level is full. Ooh, give me that. Alright, power level is 2,000. Oof, get away from me. Oh no. I'm gonna pretend I'm Tim Hansen and make a round prediction. Hey, Oh, come on.
Do you know who I am?
Would you guys, whoever sees this video would like to make a lag prediction. My prediction is that my lag will get to like 30 something. 35,000, I think. All right, I'm gonna use this. Ooh, fuse? I wonder how to get all those fuses. I'm probably gonna die, unless I get something good. I'm just gonna be honest with myself. Oh, are you serious? Wow, that was fun. I got killed from all right, I'm gonna go back to the main menu. And go do a next mutilator. I definitely will do gun game next. I'm gonna try and do all these mutiators. You know what this reminds me of? A lot of the mutiators. Once I get done with all those, and I'm gonna start doing the game modes. A lot of those mutiators, or whatever the heck they're called.
First,
I
must find a power switch.
A lot of
switch.
Them are. I don't know. They're pretty. They're pretty base. No, I'm just kidding. You know, let me pause this really quick. I actually gotta do something. All right, I'm back. Basically, what I did was I adjusted some of my why are they just allowed to grab at you? Like, isn't that like kind of illegal? it's crazy. Like the classic mode, but normally when I do like UGX mods, I kind of just go for gun game and everything. Because with gun game you get like different weapons, but yeah, I really actually don't get this music at all. I wonder if this works. Yep, it does. I wanna know how like you get in there. I wonder what the activation is for. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's more gore, I forgot. Hey, look, it's Frank's door. No. Okay, you know what? I'm starting to get sick of this classic mode. I'm going to continue. I'm gonna do a gun game. No, I want normal gun game. Ooh, custom weapons list. I can do this. I'm gonna add pack a punch weapons. I wanna add all that. That's all I'm gonna do with this. I'm gonna add everything. Rifle. Well, no. I'm gonna remove rifles. I'm gonna put in SMGs and shotguns and stuff. Ooh, and wonder weapons. So there's 59 weapons.
I need a fucking perk. Let's go find the power.
I don't know if this is. I mean, you can't open that. But I think you get perks. Depending on how well you do. I mean, this mod obviously will be in my. In everything, like my library and everything, for a long time. You know, my sister isn't home, so I can record. I don't need to worry about being told to shut up or anything. And then I actually have to turn the fan actually on back on my laptop, because I think that's one of the reasons that everything has been kind of like, it's been lagging a little bit. I wonder who I'm playing as. Unless I'm playing as one of those unknown soldier guys. I wonder if you have... No, you don't have grenades. So just typical gun game.
Gun upgrade.
Yay! I wonder... Is it really called? Yeah, okay, it's called a mine piercer. Seriously, get the. I still get the same gun. Okay.
Carpenter.
I think I got pretty good odds. I'm gonna open this up. I'm gonna pick everything up. I'm gonna try and open up power. Which is kind of, I think, something that I could do, I guess. I don't know. Because I want to actually get on, like, other areas of the map. And I... Oof.
I'll blow you to a million pieces!
Points advancement. Points multiplier.
Come on, no. Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Seriously, that's bogus. I died because of... No. Then I'm going to remove pack-a-punch guns because... That's annoying. I'm sorry. That's annoying. I'm going to add that. I'm going to add LMGs. I'm going to add wonder weapons, elemental guns. I'm going to add... Okay. SMGs. I'm going to add... not pack a punch, I'm gonna add, and let's go for it. Now that I have another.
I don't know what this thing is, but it needs power.
What? Okay, well, I guess they're just difficult. Okay.
Die, hell pig!
I'll try to do it on, like, regular difficulty. I'm not gonna activate it.
You disgust me!
Thank you.
your foul odor lingers.
Oh no.
Get up! I'm about to kill you more! Too strong for you. I need more money first. Why do we not share the points?
Well, I'm recording right now. Please don't do that right now. Paul.
You die, but your father lingers.
Paul. No, he's playing the piano. He's playing the piano right now. Already activated, so what I'm gonna actually is that another I'm actually gonna buy this. But I think I don't know what other fuses I have to pick up. Okay. Well, able to go down here, so that's a good thing. Okay, so now I know how much points you need in order to restore the power. See, at least I know. Come on.
I'm a big explosion.
Well, how do I get to the next area? That's all I gotta. Unless, of course, this is the final area. Come on. No.
Now you are sorry.
Eventually, I might get overrun.
You hurt me, I kill you.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, so I found.
Your touch is cold. Mine is dead.
So I think, I think I found the whole gist of the map. Now I just want to be able to do all that stuff. That's a gun. You just gotta find a way to be able to survive. And then, oh, actually, no, not right now, not right now, no.
Your touch is cold. Mine is deadly.
What? There is the wire. Don't I get like a second chance though too? So whatever. So now that I know what to do, do this.
I need a fucking
now that
perk.
I know what
let's
I,
go find the
now,
power.
Now that I know. See, now I know what I have to do. So.
Ah. Even drunk, I am too strong for you. Die, hell pig!
All right. So bad. You know, I mean, if the weapons were good, I guess I would be in a better mood. Well, no, that's not.
You need a little
maybe just not good at zombies. Alright, 2 of 3, and I think there's one more fuse. I'm pretty sure. I think it's. Activation. Door opening. And now I should save up enough money to activate this.
But your foul odor lingers.
Seriously, come on.
I'm about to kill you all. You hurt me.
I forgot I had grenades.
Kill you.
Can you please blow up? I want to use it before my game decides to crap itself and not work. I like that. It's one of the big things I big takeover I like when I play World at War. I love.
Damn, Nikolai is awesome.
I love getting my butt kicked because of stupid lag, even though my internet is fine. And my computer overheats for no reason, even though it's a gaming laptop that I've had for 2 years. Yeah, I'm bragging that I have a crappy laptop. I don't need to impress anybody, by the way. Might as well just rebuild these and then I still got enough for them. There we go. Everything is all taken care of and I just want to save up because I think this needs to be at 500. I want to be able to get. Oh no. Come on, I deserve a chance, at least. I want this game to give me a chance. I deserve a chance. All right, well, I'm playing arcade mode then. This is bullcrap. I'm playing arcade mode. Wow, that was great. Yeah, good job. That was a great job by this game. I appreciate I appreciate the effort that I was able to have. This is arcade mode.
I don't know what this thing is, but it needs power.
How can I last? I don't know. Care of this.
You disgust me.
This is a nice gun.
Even drunk, I am too strong for you.
Oh, come on now, minion.
I help him.
Chance, please. Any chance that this game will understand that I... Why can't I just have like a max ammo? If I die because of life, yeah, that's really good. That's the
only man and wife should be so close.
Why can't I just have ammo? Advancing until I get all these barriers boarded up. This is the drop that I actually wanna get. See, that's what I like about zombies, though, too, is that you're able to play a game with or awesome lag. Like, why is this overheating? I don't want it to. Alright, fuse. two of three, and I think there would be another one somewhere, if I'm not mistaken, and there is not right now. But I've been able to actually.
Even drunk, I have two songs for you.
Oh, what is that?
Only man and wife should be so close.
I can't gather right now. Yes, 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 yes.
Your touch is cold. Mine is deadly.
Oh, come on, not with the reload. Let me go by you. I did not want to die. I did not have to die, too. I did not have to die there. I really did not have to. Can't the game just be a little bit more understanding sometimes about that people struggle, you should give them drops? I mean, there's no reason that I should have been trapped there. And
there's probably one big switch somewhere.
There's no reason that I have to get mistreated like this by this game. There's no reason for it. And whoever clips me, I'm going to call the police. So don't even clip me. I choose. I have a choice. It's a free country. And if I don't want people to do that, then I'm finding out who you are. So I will. Thank you. Because you will get bit, color banned on my channel if you clip me. Just a heads up. How does this mod expect you to stay in this room for a long time if you don't have a lot of area to work with? I mean, this is a good starting weapon, but I mean, that's not what I'm trying to say here. I'm trying to say here that you mean to tell me gun game allowed to get down to the next floor, but in arcade mode, when you have invincibility perks and everything, that I can't do it, makes no sense whatsoever. In my opinion, it makes no sense. I'm not trying to be like annoying or anything. I'm just, I don't know. I've been very like, my anxiety level's been high because of the quarantine, so I've just been like, you know, some days I've played, I've been in a good mood. Some days I haven't played, I'm in a bad mood. It's like, come on, man.
No one can pick that up.
You know, I shouldn't be complaining about it, but, you know, that's pretty much what my opinion is about it. It's like, you have a habit of getting stuck, which... I'm saying isn't a bad thing. I'm just saying, hey, well, ooh, there was a fuse there. Oh, that's wire. Okay, well, I'm. Not dying yet. I don't want to. Well, they should give you, definitely with this map, they should give you one to train. That's all I'm saying. You shouldn't be, you shouldn't have so much little room to train like this. Okay, cool.
Do you know who I am?
Thank you for that offer, but I mean, I could actually go for invincibility right now, but you're giving me something that is not going to help me in the long run. I like it. Ooh, that's Terminator. Let's keep these zombies where they are. I'm actually gonna buy this. And then I'm going to activate this. And I actually forgot to get quick revive. You need a little revive. Well, I'm gonna start rebuilding this because I really actually honestly don't feel like dying right now. I actually want to unlock the area to get to the soul boxes. That's what I want to do. I should be entitled. But I shouldn't be... I shouldn't be denied. Care of. I'm gonna donate my first 1,000 to this. Now I need another 1,000 unless I get overrun. But this honey badger is doing wonders right now, so. And maybe I just gotta get used to this map before I can get like as far as I want to. See, like I'm what you'd call like a guy that likes to get room, because if I get room, I can pick all them off. But when I get backed in the corner, you know, like this, like right here, like why are you hitting me far away? What the heck did I do to you? Seriously. I deserve a little bit of immunity, I think. You need a little one more use. I love how I had like that much and oh, please, I deserve a drop. Please. Well, alright, so I really wanna buy the door. I wanna, but I also want there to be like killer drops. And I hate when, like that, why did that not work? It's frustrating. Very eventful World at War game. I'm just going to do one more of this and then... Hi, how are you doing? Pretty good, actually. You know what? I'm not going to do that. How are you? Yeah, I'm allowed to. No, I'm not on the diet. Not during quarantine. I'm quitting to eat because I'm getting because you think you're perfect. Well, stop division. I'm not rude. Yeah. Whatever.
Why don't someone go turn the power on?
I do apologize to my mother, but I am kind of mad that she's making me go on a diet for no reason. I'm not fat. And yet I have to be. Yeah. Oh, look. Assortment of annoying weapons. Well, except this Makrov. I'm a big fan of all the Black Ops 1 weapons, so. Because I have experience with them because of all of, I guess. How do I go down? Do I buy it? I don't know. But see, this is a map I like because there is a training area and you can get all the you can get all the zombies and everything very quickly. I don't know if I should get that, but I've got the box. Oh, I see. I saw a sniper rifle over there.
You need a little revive.
Oh, I see. It looks like a stairwell. No, it's not. It's a mirage. Why am I so naive when it comes to certain things? Hey.
Ice and dice, baby.
I hope I don't die. No. Are you? There's a stairwell? I thought you just jumped down. I didn't realize. That's really annoying, actually. I had no idea that there's a stairwell. Because honestly, okay. If I die here, now I know for next time.
Oh, yeah!
What does that drop?
Double points.
A shovel? Oh, look, I found a shovel. And how do I extend? How do I ascend? That's the only thing. Like, I didn't know there was a stairwell. Like, how am I supposed to know that there was a stairwell? Yeah, people probably would. Zombie Slayer, you're supposed to check, and I want to learn that entire map. So this is like the opposite of those cheese cube levels where instead of going to the top, you get to the bottom.
Bring it on, free tags. Don't eat someone else, freak bag. Don't fuck with a Marine. KIA, maggot sack!
Double points!
Hoorah! Die, maggot whores!
I'm gonna blow myself up.
You wasn't on the menu.
Yeah, because I don't know how to go down. I don't know how to ascend. So, what do you want me to do? Come on, it's gonna happen again. How am I supposed to know? How am I supposed to know if there's a stairwell though? How am I supposed to know that?
We need to turn the power on.
Hoorah.
Nope. I don't know how you get to like PhD or something up there. That's my biggest, like, question. Like, how do you get to a PhD? Like, do you put it, like, here, and that's how you go down, or? This is all I'm aware of. Like, how do I do that? I just want to know how to get to the top.
You meatheads are too stupid to quit!
How do you get down there? Like, I understand. Okay, good. But at least show me how to do it. What is this? Oh, look, it's a annoying gun. I like that. Cool.
Freak bags first.
Yeah. Ooh, and it says how much health I have too, which I like. No, back, but no. No. Nope. Nope. Let me go back up. What if I really want to? Why can't the game just let me go back up? Okay, where are the other zombies? Come on. Gotta actually go around and oh no. Okay, whatever. No.
Free
crate bags!
Insta-kill!
Dempsey's Butcher Shop is open for business! Let's do that again.
Oh no.
Don't fuck with a Marine! Didn't count on that, did you?
According to this door, it says that's where I go to go back up. So I need about 5,000 points to get back up, to get a new weapon. See, what I like about this is that, you know, I can keep my distance.
That's what I call blowing chunks!
Oh, what's that? Oh, max ammo.
Much appreciated!
I like the M2. M232, as long as I can keep my distance, I don't care about.
Hey, need a cleanup on aisle 4!
At least it shows me the health. Oh no, I need to reload on this too. Get distance so I don't blow myself up. I got 5,000, but I want to know how much that MP40 is. Thousand, okay. It's a good compliment, I guess.
It's raining lead on you, pus buckets.
I'm gonna have enough room down here where I can manage to attack the horde.
Not even close, freak bag!
Maybe. Okay, never mind. I guess I can't attack the horde this way. I like maps like that, where like this, where you can, where you can get like space. Wait, how much is this door? Oh, it's only 75. Ooh, this is 1,000. Ooh, look at the price of that Uzi. Oh, come on. That's what a box is. Oh no, no. And I think, yeah, see, I like that. The health regenerates. This is good. I've been learning a lot with a lot of these maps is to do some training. I mean, even though it's only like round 9. And I don't have Juggernaut yet. This is a, what gun is that? I don't think it's even telling me for some reason. And then we've got this, and I'm going to spin the box again. STG-40.
Open for business. Anyone want some
nuts!
Okay, what is that? How much is that door go for? I'll wait to the end of the round. Surprises, though, I can't find stamina. I mean speed polar, that's what I mean. Not stamina up. Oh, that's 10,000. So I'm actually going to buy Juggernaut right now. If I can actually get up there and buy it. And then when I'm done buying that, should be good to go. Look at them, look at their wretch. There's no way. You can't find any speed polar. I almost have enough to open that door down there, but I'm actually gonna trade out and see if I can get anything with the, because I like the PPSH. Ooh, baby, AK-40. Okay, I'm happy now. This is actually a good map, I will say that. You know, I'm like a guy in this game, especially that when I have space to work with, I'm really, that's where I summon zombies. And I actually haven't died yet, so that's a good thing. What I've noticed is actually what they're doing is they're,
it just popped clean off.
They keep cycling around here. I actually want to get rid of my SDG and then see if I can get something else, like a ray gun or like a something along those lines. Yeah, I guess they could be good, but that's all that I'm gonna buy right now. Yeah, monkey, no.
Your KIA, maggot.
Browning. Nah, okay, I'm keeping this. See, what I've noticed is that they fall off unless one of them decides they're gonna come around and they're gonna
hurt me like that. Bad guts?
I like that.
Hoorah, monkey bones.
Max. Ooh. It's one of those shotguns snipers actually like. I like automatic. I like one of those, like, one of those.
That just never gets old.
Wait, one more time. I do like it, but I want to get.
Always hated freaking teddy bears.
A lot of these, like. As long as one of them doesn't do that, I'm happy. I think I have enough to open that door, but I'm gonna wait until the round is over. Or maybe wait until.
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits!
Alright, open. I just gotta get my bearings. Open. All right. Ooh. Okay, so this is like what you would, so I guess that's what the swimming section of this map is. And the fact that I actually can't get up is actually annoying me. Okay, I wish I could, you know, get up. You know, get out of the water. I mean, is that possible? Or am I screwed? Are you, like, seriously kidding me? I seriously can't get out of the water. Come on, please. No, no, I'm not going down. Where is he? How come I can't, like, find out, like, where the zombie is? Well, come on, no.
Not even close, freak bag.
Good. Now I should be left alone because I'm not doing anything. Right now, let me out, please. Please. Come on, I have rights to. I don't want to die. Oh, come on, no. Please. Please. I want to be. Come on. Come on. Like, seriously? Please let me out. All right. I'm not gonna die because the game doesn't know that I don't want to be surrounded like this. It's bullcrap. I didn't do anything wrong. Why can't they just fix that? All right. Well, that was a fun map until this section where I had to swim to my. And I can't get out of the water, and the swimming mechanic is broken, and the game, and I can't be told that. All right. So now we're gonna play my least favorite. Map on this the Verrucht map, but I will be doing Gun Game on this map and Floiler Asylum. Watch me get surrounded because of the stupid zoning. This map has the worst zoning. I mean, seriously, I mean, you guys have seen it on my streams before. Basically, why I don't like this is because when you go down, they're supposed to, like, let you at least get up. Not on this map. It sometimes happens on Nightclub, but... Mom, can you tell me next time? I had some lasagna for breakfast, and no one told me that lasagna was gonna be for dinner. Sounds good, but at least, like, I should know ahead of time whether or not, Sorry, I woke up in a weird mood today. And I'm gonna be walking in a little bit. I just wanted to record my game right now because I know how strict you are with your playing at night now. So. Oh, cool, I got the M1 Grand. There's guns on this map. Understand how, like, you can play a map like this. I found it especially difficult on the upper floors, like this map, this part. It's not. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Can't, like, Reaper... Oh, I know why. Because the... Because this is a script, and it is annoying. This map is annoying. I get it. The maps are very... I guess the zombies are very aggressive. I do want to have a... I do want to actually do a nightclub run. I want to do the map on Veteran. And I know it's not, you know, I guess recommended, but I'm going to do it anyway. I don't like how when you play Veteran, it's all on. All on this. Alright, so after this map, I'm going to do some nightclub, and then, actually, I'm going to go for a walk before I'm going to die in the bed. I woke up kind of late because I stopped taking my medicine, and, like, one of those nights where, like, I just go to bed later, or go to bed without taking pills or anything, and it kind of messes with my mood. So if you guys are annoyed with me acting like that, acting like a complete, like, crazy person, it's only because I went to bed at a time that I'm not really used to. Like, this is an upgraded kind of version, I guess, of cults, like the World at War cult, because it's a reload animation. It's not really the Reaper's cult, but it's a little different than that. Like I said, I want to get actually through a decent weapon without having to get killed by zombies, and I'm actually spawned in on that area without the quick revive. See, like this, like these zombies are just hell. Even though I did buy that door, it wouldn't let me buy it. I don't like Verruckt. All right, so now we're gonna do some Veteran on normal nightclub. I'm trying for a 2-hour video because I have never really done a 2-hour like zombies video. I wonder who I am. All right, I want to be Richtofen.
Everybody's favorite German, Edward Richtofen.
He is my favorite. Him and Nikolai are my favorite zombie characters. And I'm not saying that. I don't mind Takeo. I just prefer those two more. Oh, come on.
Do you know who I am?
So many colors, so many flavors.
Medicinal trials at the Golden Gum are now underway.
You need a little revive.
I didn't do it. No, I did not, Mom. But I didn't touch it.
Feed!
I've noticed, especially this game, or especially this map, or any map for that matter. If I get good guns, that's how good I'll be. But I hate how, like, especially on veteran, you can't repair barriers. It's like it's like an annoying occurrence almost. Okay, you want to repair barriers, you can get points. Sorry. Veterans don't repair barriers. Are you like seriously kidding me though? I didn't do anything wrong. I should have one more chance. Or maybe, I don't know.
You need a little
revive. It ends quickly, my brothers.
All right, well. Cool, I didn't get any point. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on! Give me some room, please! Get
here it comes.
Well, these zombies should. I'm not trying. Okay.
I use 120 bazookas.
Pressed F.
You thought you had me. You were wrong.
Give me my weapon. I pressed F. I don't know why this like game is just like being annoying and lagging for me. I didn't do anything.
Such a flurry of lead. Beautiful.
We can make much progress.
innocent child. Quickly, my brother.
Will there ever be enough?
Somewhere that powers everything. The Germans are very efficient.
This is the last map, and then I'm gonna quit. I love this.
No. Asshole's dead. Okay. I'm done. I know how this is going to turn out. All right. So I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.